with meteorologist Ashley Ruiz.
Good morning to you. It is 6:17 on this Juneteenth morning. We are looking at an air quality alert. That is in effect from 7 a.m. this morning until midnight tonight, which means there's going to be unhealthy air quality for some, not all people, but for those sensitive groups. You know, if you're one of them, you have asthma, you have other respiratory issues, elderly, and then children as well, or even if you're just active outdoors, that is something to keep in mind. Maybe limit your time outside, but if you're not a part of the sensitive groups, you should have little to no impact today. So you can go about your day and notice that air quality alert was not in effect for all of South Louisiana, mainly the Baton Rouge Metro, New Orleans as well, and Lafayette. Looking at our tower cam again, a beautiful day, a beautiful start to our morning, 68 degrees. So that is our low for the day. But notice we're gradually starting to warm right back on up closer to where we should be for this time of year. Temperatures are sitting mid and upper 60s, lower 70s. Closer to the coast, we'll all be in the lower 90s this afternoon. With the higher humidity, slightly higher, you'll notice it will be a bit more humid this afternoon, but it's not going to be outrageous. It will make it feel like 94, 95 degrees this afternoon, give or take. And we'll see a mix of sun and clouds by the afternoon, mostly sunny, partly cloudy skies. Dew point temperatures are starting to climb as well. We're looking at the mid and upper 60s this morning. By the afternoon, mainly mid 60s, potentially to around 69 for a dew point, which puts us in the uncomfortable category. That will be the case on Saturday as well, climbing in between the uncomfortable and steamy category on Sunday. By Monday, we'll be in the steamy and miserable category, and that's going to be the case next week. So the muggies are going to make a return, high rain chances are going to make a return, or elevated, I should use, rather than high, because we'll have scattered to possibly numerous showers and storms pretty much daily next week, which is a typical summer-like weather pattern where the prime time heating of the day, we start to warm up quickly, and then we start to see showers and storms by late morning through the early afternoon, lasting till the evening. This afternoon, maybe a shower or two. Rain chances 10% or less. Going forward into our Saturday, the same goes, and same for Sunday, except our coverage will be slightly higher. 92 today, a sun and a few clouds. Tonight, not going to cool as much, 70 degrees by the morning. And for Father's Day, overall, we're looking good, mostly dry, although a few spotty showers will be possible if you are going to be outdoors. Do not forget the SPF. Don't forget to stay cool and hydrated. It's going to feel like the mid, possibly upper 90s. Meanwhile, in the tropics, it's all quiet. No tropical activity is expected for the next 5 days. But keep in mind, with some of that Saharan dust moving in late this weekend into next week, we may have some lower air quality in place as well, but that'll keep our tropics quiet. So tomorrow's the first day of summer, definitely feeling like it, 93, 92 on Father's Day, and next week temperatures will be in the upper 80s, lower 90s with daily rain chances. Let's get a check.